I absolutely cannot be bothered setting up my video. Yeah. Turn around, yeah, dork. I can't be bothered setting up my video camera right now, so I'm just going to use my phone. The rumors in the news has been going around that Mick Mars is going to retire. He's not going to play in Motley Crue anymore. And they just announced it like yesterday, I think, that it is confirmed he's not touring with them anymore. So they're obviously going to need a new guitar player. The rumors are John Five. That's cool. My fantasy, my dream is me. There's another guitar player on YouTube and Facebook that I'm familiar with. I unfriended him and I unsubscribed him on YouTube. I just don't feel like following him anymore. He lives in California and he's actually Mick Mars' son's good friend. And I'm not going to name names because I'm not here to promote that person. He's another one that could possibly be the fill-in, because he met Mick way back when he was a kid and he's friends with his son, so, but I would love to do it. I know that's never going to happen, but yeah, I would love to do it. This isn't really an audition tape, but if somehow, some way, someone in the Motley Crue management camp, one of the band members, management, whoever, sees this, I would love to do it. With that said, let's just make sure I'm in tune, and then I'm going to jam along with some Motley Crue songs. I know they're in D standard, so that's why this guitar is in D standard. Okay, now to get the camera off my ugly face and on more onto my guitar. Ah, crap. Fight, fool, your rights. That's what happens when you have a bit of a mess in your room.
Yeah.
This chair is not the most comfortable chair to play in. Why are you standing up? I can't fucking be bothered standing up. I don't think I have it queued up though. Oh, I do. Alright then. My guitar to my roadie because I think this is out of tune and he gives me another guitar. Oops. it's not out of tune. Oh well, got a new guitar on me. All right. You were to do this one over again. Welcome to being human. Welcome to being a human. I am. Not though. Oh well. We'll be right back. right, let me make sure I'm still in tune. Mess this one up big time, but I'm gonna try louder than hell. Sometimes they do Helter Skelter. They've never done Knock 'Em Dead Kid Alive. Kickstart My Heart to do live. Can't do the intro properly without my whammy bar. Reason being is I didn't want a floating. I have a Floyd Rose bridge, floating bridge. Which means you can pull up and push down. I gorilla glued it stationary. Didn't want to deal with the untuning anymore from yanking on the whammy bars, so I can't do that. I can't do that. I know how it's done, I just can't physically do it. Thank you. Yeah, they do helter skelter sometimes. Yeah.